the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. Everything here is ready to start the race at Termas de Rio Hondo. Riders just have one thing on their mind now, being the first to cross the finish line. Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points. Stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.